The Aerosciences Evaluation and Test Capabilities portfolio ensures the functionality of 12 key tunnels vital for NASA missions. With all tunnels in full or partial operations in FY23, AETC experienced the highest level of testing in over a decade. Across the portfolio, testing enabled mission success through delivery of cost-effective data of the highest quality. The Dragonfly mission to Titan and advanced air mobility rotor icing research are prime examples of how AETC's capabilities are integral and on the critical path to aeronautical advancements and tackling challenges like rotorcraft icing and future vehicle design. AETC's first strategic goal is centered around operations optimization. ADAPT, our new data tool, refines performance and value measurement through improved processes, guiding future investments, lowering costs, and implementing automation to target a 10% increase in NASA performance and value within a decade.
One of NASA's assets is that we are everywhere, right? We have multiple different centers from across the country, but that leads to unintentional data silos. And what we try to do is connect those disparate data sources such that we can tell better stories when we bring them together.
AETC's second strategic goal targets the transformation of our facilities and infrastructure. This year, collected maintenance data helped strategically preserve and transform facilities across three NASA centers, ensuring environmental compliance, efficiency, and cost savings. These efforts were supported by new, reimbursable maintenance investments and automations where feasible. AETC's third strategic goal is innovation of advanced test capabilities. Extended Mach 6 duration test capabilities and unsteady pressure-sensitive paint marked a leap forward in aeronautics testing. We continue to be forward-thinking in anticipating future research needs and solicit customer feedback to ensure future facility relevance. AETC's fourth strategic goal targets data systems transformation, aiming to make all strategic data assets fairest within a decade. The rollout of ADAPT this year has been a game changer, allowing us to provide the highest quality of near real-time insights and accessible, validated data to help AETC drive decisions.
We're no longer operating based on gut feel. We want real data that back these decisions.
Through digital transformation, AETC enables a global ecosystem of seamless collaboration for common research model test data, with partners including DLR, JAXA, and Boeing. AETC's fifth strategic goal focuses on maintaining workforce excellence. Improved feedback and communications allow us to work more closely with each center. We are committed to fostering and sustaining a workforce that addresses attrition, upholds essential skills, champions diversity, and prioritizes both safety and high morale, ensuring a workplace of integrity. In FY23, we charted a 10-year strategic roadmap for excellence across our portfolio. And the future remains bright with the upcoming launch of the state-of-the-art Langley Flight Dynamics Research Facility in FY25. This facility is set to replace the 82-year-old vertical spin tunnel. Our year in review, over 60 NASA test campaigns supporting 5 NASA missions, 13 commercial test campaigns, and 2 DoD test campaigns, resulting in $15 million of external revenue. It is our dedicated workforce, including 35 new student interns, who are at the heart of AETC's soaring achievements.
I'm Roman Paris.
Glenn Duncan.
My name is Alec Reed.
Bill Drister.
I'm James Crippen.
Harry Pham.
I'm Laurie Arnett.
My name is Rachel Smith.
Jose Mondragon.
Jamie Irway.
My name is Thomas Duffy.
Bryce Moran.
I'm Rhonda Gumpitzel.
My name is Justin Perez.
I have been working with this amazing team for about 4 years.
Coming up on about 2 years now.
I've been here for almost 10 months now.
Just over 2 years.
For about 4.5 years now.
16 years.
7 years.
About 15 years.
I've been here 20 years.
25 years.
I've been here for about a year now.
Been here for 36 years.